We have one additional witness. Please.
I will introduce to you, Mr. President, you are connected.
Ballots, and they were dead for years.
at Michigan with Detroit, you look at the things that happened in Detroit, where you have a voter, but you have more votes than you have voters. You take a look at Detroit, Michigan. You have more votes than you have voters. And then you have two people that don't want to certify. They don't want to certify. And they're harassed violently. And they turned off the cameras during the harassment for 2 hours. And then they said, wow. And they were afraid and they voted. And then they went back to sign and they couldn't do it because they said, we can't do it because this is corrupt. This is horrible what's taking place. Think of it. More votes than you have voters. But that was the least of it. They have things that were as bad as that. And this is going on all over. We're doing very well in a lot of states. A lot of good things are happening in Georgia. We're getting little help from government, but a lot of good things are happening in Georgia, in Wisconsin, in Michigan, and they're seeing what happened in Detroit. And we sure are looking at what's happening in Pennsylvania and Philadelphia. What happened in Philadelphia, they keep the poll watches not only in pens, but they keep them out of the building. And the only reason they got back into the building was they got a court order. And then the definition of back into the building was very far away where they couldn't see anything. And they talked about closed-circuit television, except you couldn't see it. Because the picture was so unclear, you didn't even know what they were doing. They could have been playing a baseball game. So it's a very sad thing for our country to have this. And they have to turn over the results. It would be easy for me to say, oh, let's worry about 4 years from now. No. This election was lost by the Democrats. They cheated. It was a fraudulent election. They flooded the market. Worry about 4 years right now. We have to worry about what happened on November 3rd and
I think what you just heard guarantees that 100 years from now, that this is the most important public hearing ever held by the Senate.
Hell yeah!
First of all, thank you very much, Mayor.